got a clip of my youth and slipped away. But I think I remember a day having dinner with my sister when the waiter called me mister. I thought he must be talking to somebody else, but I ain't gonna worry about that. Going on in my head, all the things I should be doing to avoid financial ruin. At least that's what the man on the TV just said. He said he'd be willing to change all my luck if I just send him $99. He's the man with all the answers. Why, he might even cure cancer. But if he's counting on me, well, that sucks.